A man is charged with shoplifting from a Dollar General after being previously banned from the store. This happened yesterday on 3rd Avenue South in Nashville. According to the arrest affidavit, a man flagged down officers saying Gerald Dwayne McGuire had just stolen from the store. Officers arrested McGuire at a bus stop and learned he also had two outstanding warrants. He is now charged with burglary.